Blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, a little help. Coming. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Ellie. Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Hey, the cable. Help me out. Here we go.
That should hold us.
Get over! Want me to try?
I got it. Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Over here.
Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator.
Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
Down here.
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Hmm. Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
This better be better than a 6.
Infected. Oh my God.
For the lodge.
I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
God damn it! Some bitches are everywhere!
Gotta move!
Get to the door!
With me. Come on.
Come on! skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay.
The chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You want nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Give me the other one! Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Puta madre.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy? Where is that coming from? Joel?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect?
We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us.
You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
What are you gonna do? I'm gonna fucking kill you. No! No!
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!